crazy sock day.
Slowly yelling. What are you doing here?
It's crazy sock day at school.
Get the fuck out of my room.
Just let me look.
Get the fuck out of my room.
Just let me look.
Get out!
Fine, there's nothing in here anyway.
Dude, you gotta stop reading comics before bed. I don't hear anything, but what's that smell?
Careful.
Is that a turd?
What? I saw a creature, alien or whatever. I know what I saw. It was in there.
I don't think Mom hugs you enough.
It bit me right here. Right here on my hand.
Wait, did you cut yourself and then take a shit in the closet?
Wait, no, there was some creature in there! You gotta believe me! Why would I
listen,
do that?
I don't care. Clean that shit up, get ready for school.
Whatever. Fine.
really outdone yourself this time, you nutcase. What's surprising, it doesn't even...
Gross.
Good morning, Kiave. Nice socks.
Thanks. I was gonna wear some other ones, though.
What happened to your hand?
I don't really want to talk about it.
Come on, please, would you just tell me?
You wouldn't believe me.
I would, trust me.
Fine. I got bit.
Oh my gosh, you did get bit. What bit you?
I don't know.
Was it a werewolf? A Frankenstein?
No.
Better not hope it was a vampire.
Before you turn into a vampire, I'll stick you in the heart.
Do you want to talk about this morning?
I'd really rather.
I told you if you kept this up, I'd send you to boarding school. What happened? Huh? How'd you cut your hand? What is this?
We're the same bit.
Quit the bullshit already! Did you put paint on my towel too?
No!
You know how much that costs? You keep it up like this, I'm sending you to boarding school. Do you understand me?
Fine.
Hey buddy, you playing that mineshaft?
It's not called mineshaft.
Well, put this away. I gotta talk to you about something serious. I know none of us have been the same since Dad died. And I know Rita's been like a huge bitch to you lately. But can't you just try to play along, make her feel like she's right every once in a while?
But I hate her!
I know. I do too. Like, most of the time, but I think it'll make it easier for all of us if you just try your best, okay? Alright, now go to bed.
Okay.
Aloha, it's Friday. Maui Power Authorities released a statement about last week's power surge and subsequent outage. They're blaming the issue on Menehune. They say the investigations are still ongoing and they'll give us an update when they find out for sure. Now for the weather with Kimo.
Hello, package delivery for Kiave?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, good. I need you to sign here. Got a rat problem or something?
You know, my parents actually told me not to talk to strangers, so he just gave me traps that he got.
Thanks anyways.
Report suspicious activities and call 911 for immediate response. Expect delays, searches of personal property, and restricted access to public buildings.
What are you doing?
Expect traffic delays.
Hello, Chief. Yeah, there's been a string of events. Definitely the anomalies residing in the house. All right, I'm on my way.
I think it's funny you still don't have socks. Do you want to borrow mine? Because I have pink and purple socks, but you could still wear them.
I don't want to wear your socks. That's just unsanitary.
What's the thing you're going to show me?
I'll tell you inside.
What time is your mom coming?
Later.
Is this about the monster?
Yes, it is. And I've been researching about it, and I think it's an imp. When the blood moon hit, I had a power outage. And then I think it created like another dimension to like a doorway to like wherever this creature's from. Did you hear that? Come on.
Choice. You leave me no choice. I don't know what to do with you. Why are you acting like this?
It's real! Look inside!
So help me, there's a possum, a snake, or some other animal in this box.
Oh shit.
Beautiful. Are you shooting at us?